If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me?
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy KEEK Nation. Hey, man. We got some exclusive footage of that NBA Live 18 from the boy QJB. Shout out to the GOAT QJB, man. And I'm going to tell you all some things that I have noticed and some things that I've peeped. So as you can see right here, I'm going to show you guys. Hold on. Wait till that boy QJB get out the way. But this is really my live. Okay. So first of all, let me pause the video. This, we going to obviously have to react from the video of QJB, but some things that I have already noticed, man. Of course, we're going to start off with a low overall. We start off with that 62 overall, it looks like, from what QJB has. You can see in the story, it has some type of, looks like, Karl Anthony Towns theme pack. I really don't know. The stamina. Look at the stamina. So instead of having the 30, the maximum 30 stamina like you did in NBA Live 16, you're going to have probably a lot more, like how you have in Madden Mobile right now. I currently have like maximum of 300, but you see QJB has 290 stamina, so that will be lit. That will lead to a lot more being able to play the game throughout the day. I hope that is what is leading to. And you can see with the coin system, they have this they have the regular NBA Live coins. Look like right there, he got 12,000 coins. Then he got the NBA cash with 20 NBA cash. And then it's this little red icon. Like, what? I don't know what the little red icon is. But besides that, the other things that I've noticed is the only two lineups. You can see the My Team. And then it swipes over and it goes to Classic Team. And then it swipes over and it goes to something. I think My Team, something like that. QJB will get to that. On the right, you see you have your head-to-head, the league, season, sets. On the bottom, you got live events. And then you got objectives and you got your store. So it's a lot like Madden Mobile's home screen, but it's a little different just because it's basketball. I'm liking the way it's looking. It is looking like something that I would like to go on every day. But as you guys just seen, the thing went from classic lineups to my lineup. I will put that in slow motion for you guys who didn't notice that. But that boy QJB is talking, man. Okay, so there we go. You see the lineup. It's only two lineups, man. And one thing that I peeped too, even though it's only two lineups, each of these players have their own little thing around their position like they did in NBA Live 16. So you can see right here that this boy is Statuquince, whatever his name is. He got this little thing around it. It's like a perfect square, a white square around his name, around his position. Wayne Ellington has the two-way thing around his position. So I don't know whether EA is telling us that they're going to eventually have lineups again, like the two-way lineup, all that stuff. Or if they're going to keep it this way, and then that will be the player's play style, or I really don't know. I don't know where this is heading. QJB didn't really give us that much information on it. And you can see over here, they got that boy Tracy McGrady. He has this new logo. It's like never before seen. It's like a mixture of like the shooting logo and the two-way. Like I don't even know what's going on right there. And then it's like this sideways turned diamond square type of thing, and it's kind of in between green and yellow. It's like a yellowish green almost with the Tyronn Lue and Charles Oakley. So that is pretty dope, y'all. I kind of don't like the card art, but it's cool. New card art, new home screen, new play styles. Looking like this is like a couple of things are new, y'all. It's looking like a couple of things are new. If you guys haven't noticed, you can see that the teams are now in the bottom right corner where there is that little slash. So you have a player and he is currently on a team. As you can see, I'm gonna show you. The boy QJB is tripping, y'all. Come on, QJ, you gotta get out of my way, bro. So as you guys can see, like right there, Wayne Ellington, you can see Wayne Ellington, his name, his position, his overall, the NBA logo, and then his team. The team is on the bottom right corner now. It used to be right through the mid, right on the left side, I think, right on the left side it used to be. And the boy QJB leaked the story. I was just watching Nerd Beings video where that boy QJB, he leaked the store. I don't think he was supposed to go into the store. Let's see, did I go too far back? We're gonna see what they got for us in here. So as you can see, EA, you already know EA has those money packs. You can see the one NBA Live starter packs, four value for $2. Up here it has the NBA Crossroads packs, bundles, and play styles. So we're going to see what that play styles do, man. You get the daily chance player, daily bonus plus, daily bonus silver plus player. Claim item looks like it's absolutely free. Cross world pack, they has that boy Giannis Antetokounmpo on there. Chance at a cross world elite. So we're going to have a new promo, I'm guessing, Crossroads. We don't know what Crossroad is. We want to see when the game drops. And then over here, I missed it, but they had that pack with Karl Anthony Towns on there. So yeah, that's what I'm peeping so far. After that, I'm gonna skip a little ahead. The thing with the coaches, they have new coaches, so they're adding a coaching system. I like this. It's making it more relatable to an NBA 2K's My GM mode, where the coach takes effect into how your overall team plays. So different coaches bring different coaching styles, different gameplay, different defensive sets, different offensive sets. Like a guy like Phil Jackson. Coach like Phil Jackson, he likes to run the triangle offense. And a coach like Eric Spoelstra, he's more about get out and run the floor. He doesn't really embrace offensive rebounding. He's more defensive pressure and get out on the break and run and, you know, fast break. You got a coach like the coach for the Warriors, Steve Kerr, who is more ball, he's more player movement than ball movement. More anybody can get the ball anytime in any position. Everybody should know every position on the floor. See, it's all type of different coaching styles, all different type of offensive sets. So this will help the game for those guys who are, you know, basketball intelligent. You know what I'm saying? If you know plays and you know offensive games and you know what you're doing actually with basketball, this will help you. I know a couple of you guys out there will be confused, saying that it looks confusing. The offensive sets look confusing, but it'll help you guys understand a basketball a little more. You know what I'm saying? And as you can see right here, this is the new lineup system. So this is a lot like how it was in NBA Live 16 when the game first started. That is way back, where it was only one lineup and you had the players on your bench and you could throw them in there as you please. So as you see, he has Tyronn Lue, Tracy McGrady, Wally, how you say that name, Charles Oakley, and Eldon Campbell. This is the last thing I'm going to point out, is just that it's two lineups as of right now. He shows later on that you can still compare the players to each other to compare the stats and see which player that you want in there. That is still possible. As you guys, you can see the stats being compared right here from whoever this dude Curry is to Tracy McGrady. You're going to be able to train players, so that is dope. You can see it right here in the right next to attributes. You are able to train players, so that is going to be dope, yo. But that is all that I really got from this video. I couldn't find any other things to tell you guys. That is just about it. So you guys can tell me what you think. Let me know what you guys think. I don't know. I think personally for YouTubers, this would be dope, because new things bring new opportunities. So that is new and fresh. You guys are going to have questions. You guys are going to want things to be clarified. So YouTubers would be able to answer those questions through videos. This will make shopping sprees a lot easier, because I won't have to go through and pick up 25 cards every time I want to do a shopping spree. That was so boring. Every time I have to do a shopping spree, I have to go in and basically pick up 25 cards just to refurbish my team. Now I can go and personally focus on one lineup to two lineups and really get in depth with who I like, who I want, go pick my coach out, what type of offensive style that I want, what type of defensive style that I want. Do I need a shooter? Do I need a playmaker? Do I need a better rebounder? Stuff like that. It's really like a 2K My Team more than like what it was last year, where it was just like a fantasy team, basically. Like last year, I felt like it was more like a fantasy basketball game. This is more realistic. This is more basketball IQ-wise. What can you really build your franchise to? What you're going to need to win games? And how, at the end of the year, how are we going to build the best overall franchise? How are we going to do this, y'all? How are we going to do this? So, I don't know. You already know I'm going for my favorite players. I'm going for LeBron. I'm going for Klay Thompson. I'm going for James Harden. I'm going for Giannis. And I'm going for Andre Drummond. That will be probably at the end of the year, that will probably be my end it all lineup. But I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and end this video. I don't want it to be too long. Tell me what y'all think. Shout out to the boy QJB. Thank you for the gameplay. QJB is the GOAT. We all got to love QJB for what he does for the NBA Live mobile community. But besides from all that, man, we out.